Hello friends, welcome back to Stable Automation. In this video, I will demonstrate how to synchronize Siemens HMI's time with S7 200 Smart Series PLC. Here, I am demonstrating using KP300 basic mono PM HMI and ST40 CPU. Configuration at PLC side. First of all, let us check available free range of vMemory for moving date and time values. Here I have free range starting from VV30. Now this read RTCX instruction reads current time, date and daylight saving configuration from PLC and loads into 19-byte buffer beginning at the address assigned. Here I will use PB30. That's it. PLC side configuration is done. Downloading changes to the PLC. Right now, my HMI is not connected with the PLC. Now configuring HMI. I am configuring time and date on template screen, so it will be available on all the screens. Select date time field from element section of the toolbox. Here I am displaying time and date part separately. This will be only time part. And similarly displaying the date part. Now in connection setting, open area pointer section, and in global area pointer of HMI device section, select the connection of the PLC from which you want to synchronize the time. Here I am having only one PLC connection. And in address field, assign the same address that we have configured in the PLC. Here address will be in word format. Now let us save and download to the HMI. Right now I have removed the PLC from the Ethernet network. Notice here, time and date in the HMI is not correct. Thank you. Now, as soon as I connect the PLC in the network, date and time of the HMI will be updated. Now let us change the time of PLC. And new time will be updated in the HMI as well. Notice here, acquisition cycle is 1 minute. That means date and time will be updated within a minute time.
We'll be right back.